It was disheartening to know what's happening back home.
Katie French is a freshman at Marquette, but her heart is back in New York.
It's pretty scary.
Feeling uneasy and uncertain, she finally was able to reach her mother and loved ones in Long Island. Days after Hurricane Sandy slammed the Northeast, power was finally up and running for some.
We had trucks, utility trucks from as far away as Illinois, Michigan, all coming in to help get people back on the grid again.
Thankful for the relief, via Skype, her mother, Lori Beekman, can now tell her story of survival during the storm and shares with her daughter what's going on back home.
You see the devastation and what people are going through, and it's unbelievable.
After being hunkered down, Beekman emerged to massive damage. Take a look at these pictures. Whipping winds uprooted this enormous oak tree. The tree fell, barely missing her mother's home. But others nearby weren't as lucky.
We have a friend whose parents lost their house completely down on the South Shore, 5.5 feet of water.
Despite the leveled buildings and down phone and power lines, Beekman says it's the attitude of the people that will get them through such a tough time.
New Yorkers, we have a certain mentality and a spirit, and we come back and we rebuild.
Reporting in Milwaukee, Derica Williams, Fox 6 News.